Did you know that nearly one in every two people never graduate college, and for reasons as simple as it's not what they expected it to be? Well, the end of the semester is near, and I am hearing all these things that students have learned in college, academic-wise, such as, I have to study a lot more than when I was in high school, and it's a lot more work than I'm used to, and of course, there's not enough time. I wanted to know what students have learned outside of academics since they have been in college. So here are some clips of what I learned.
Hi, Casey. What is one thing outside of academics that you've learned since you've been in college?
I've learned that you can't go into college.
Can we just redo it?
Sorry. I was just talking in circles. Let's just do this again. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it this time, okay?
Can't do it again.
I've learned that you can't be narrow-minded going into college. There are a lot of different people who have different opinions, and you have to be open to what those people are saying and what their beliefs are, but you also have to stick true to what you believe in.
I learned a valuable lesson about time management. It's important to keep a calendar so that you don't lose track of time and that you can always have time for the fun things in life, like hanging out with friends.
One thing I've learned outside of academics is it's really hard to be away from home, and it's really different than what you think. I'm from Michigan, so like it's a really far, like long drive, and like I can only go home for holidays and like big breaks like that. So it's not like I can just go home on a weekend, but and also I don't have a car, so it's kind of tough to like find a ride or like catch a bus on the way back. But it's definitely different.
I learned how to be more independent and not rely on my mom to help me with everything whenever something goes wrong.
One thing I've learned is having a roommate is fun as long as boundaries don't get crossed.
Hi, Trent. What is one thing you've learned outside of academics since you've been in college?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Absolutely nothing.
I learned not to trust my brother to feed my goldfish at home because I went home and he was dead.
One thing that I've learned besides academics here is definitely to choose your friends wisely. Know which friends are going to be there for you, like through all the laughs and all the tears, and which ones are going to, you know, give you piggybacks ride home from a long day out, you know, things like that, and just to really be careful who you're friends with.
I learned that my mom is the best cook in the world, and I miss her food.
Hi, Caleb.
Hi.
What's one thing you've learned outside of academics since you've been in college?
I learned how to take care of my fish. His name is Blue. I feed him once a day, and I clean out his cage once every month.
Every how many months?
1 month, I think.
Every month?
Yeah, sometimes. And he's very healthy. I'm hoping to keep him all 4 years, even though Walmart said he only lasts 3 years. But I'm hoping to make him last 4. So that's something I'm looking forward to.
All right, thank you.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Thanks.
So as you can see, there's a fair share of positive and negative things that students have learned, such as learning that your mom's the best cook in the world and never let your brother take care of your fish. So, what have you learned since you've been in college?